Guys, sobrang kulay nung aming cheese platter.
And guys, dito kami sa Normanville. Ayun na.
So guys, I'm a guest tonight.
Hi guys! Happy Thursday! So Thursday today and as you can see, meron kami dyang maleta and may mga towels. Punta pala kami today sa Normanville with friends. So nandun na sila nung ano pa, Monday. Pero kami, pupunta kami Thursday. So si Greg nandun sa car kasi nilagay niya yung mga stuff. May mga dinala siyang wine and also meat. Kasi tonight magbabarbecue daw kami. And ayun, samahan nyo kami today and maganda yung weather dito sa Adelaide, ha? Summer na kasi. So, yesterday, December 1st, is the first day of summer here in Australia or in Adelaide. So, ayan guys, yung aming office. Ayan. Ayan yung warehouse niya sa loob. Ayan. And, tapos na? Oh. Tapos na yung aming work. Dumi-dumi ko. Ayan, may pasapa ako. So, where are we going now, honey?
Normanville. This time we go Filipino friends.
Filipino friends. And then, but before they were we going first? Woolworth?
I will shop at Woolworth anyway. Buy some sourdough bread.
Hindi pa kasi ako nakakakain. Wala pa akong, I haven't eaten lunch yet. And even breakfast.
Well, a little Asian stuff.
But I have some chocolate.
You can get some dinner next door. We'll go where you and Nova had lunch tonight.
What is it?
Down here.
Okay, so ayun, papunta na kami doon. Pumasok ako mga...
They got butter or not?
Huh?
Jim knows I'm gonna buy some sourdough. They got butter there or not?
So guys, pumunta na kami sa Woolies and bumili ako nitong... What they call it? Chicken bowl? With rice? Then si Greg merong vegetable pancake. So ito yung laman niya. Sarap. Yun yung nasa loob niya. Yan no. May kanin yan sa ilalim. So kakain lang ako ng lunch dito kasi hindi ba ako makain na kahit na ano today. So, ito yung pinaka first meal ko.
Good?
Ayun yung kanin. Ano? Huh? Tatago yung kanin.
Yeah, this is Minimart. What do you call it?
Is it Minimart? Parang Minimart siya sa atin. Mmm. Yum. So, meron akong tubig dito. Pagpupudrib lang kami. Kasi nga, busy sa work. And then, ito na yung pinaka, ito na kami kakain. Ayun guys, dito na kami sa Normanville.
Hi!
Ayun na!
Holiday!
Holiday!
Yeah.
Isa, food trip.
Yes.
Gusto ako makakain.
Ang ganda lang din talaga ng view.
Ang ganda lang ng view. Ang ganda sa karakaling. Ano pa yung, ano pa yung weird view?
18. Oh, 18 till Sunday.
Ano dahil? Paano? Karakaring.
Parang kare-kare.
Karakaring. Palkalinga.
Karakalinga.
Ito ako my third bathroom. So, ayan yung itsura ng bathroom. Ayan, meron sink dyan.
And meron dito, shower. And also, ito yung room. So, ayan yung room. Ayan. So, simple lang siya. And then, TV. So, madaling hindi ko na in-open yung lights. So, ayan, meron din siyang wardrobe. So, ano yung view? So, meron dyan sa labas. Pupuntahan natin yun mamaya. So, ayan. Ito yung third bedroom. Meron ding second bedroom dito. So, ito yung second bedroom. Ayan. So, mayroon yung bunk bed and then bed. So, ito yung pinaka-lounge. Ayan. So, yung mga girls, nagawa na ng... Ito yung dinner. Guys, kaya tayo sa first floor. So, galing akong first, I mean, second floor din sa may two room. So, ito yung room namin ni Greg. Dito. Ito yung pinaka first floor. So, ayan. Ito yung pinaka entrance.
So sa entrance meron na siyang parang lounge, mini lounge, and also TV. So yun yung, I mean, mini table, mini kitchen. So ito yung lounge, ayan. So may bintana din dito. Ang ganda ng view. Ito yung view. Diba? Nakaka-relax. So yun yung car namin. Ito yung car nung nandito rin. So ito yung room namin. The good thing about our room is meron na siyang microwave. Meron din siyang fridge. So open natin yung light. So ayan, so meron din kami ditong upuan, meron din kami ditong. Ayun yung towel namin, dinala namin. So ito yung kanilang mini wardrobe. So may unan diyan. Meron namang comforter. Pero nagdala kami ng sarili naming linen. So ayan, queen size bed siya. So may unan, may comforter. Okay, so meron naman pala siya. So meron, ito yung toilet. Natin. So ayun yung toilet, kitang toilet. So ayan, parang may galing dito before. So ito yung toilet, ayan, taas diba? So ayun yung shower. Ano to? Hello? May secret room. May sokot. Nakatakot. Ayan o. Really yun? Nag open open. Parang may gusto mag-open. So sa ito yung room namin, ayan. So yung aircon. So ito na siya yung buo. So meron na rin ditong sariling kitchen. So ayan. So yun yung pag-entrance. Ayan talaga yung entrance. So pag aakyat ka, putayin natin yung ilaw. So bumaba lang ako para ipakita. Nag ano lang kami na chika-chika kanina. So aakyat na tayo ulit. So ayan, may upstairs. Ayun, second floor. Sakit lang tayo. Punta tayo dun sa may parang playroom. So, ito yung dito yung playroom nila, which is ganatin. So, ayan. May mga parang ping pong table, and also meron din siyang billiard. Ayan. And meron din siyang may ma-ball. I think meron dot dito eh. Saan na yun? Basta, ayan, mga scoring cards. So meron din table dito. So ito kayo pwede mag-billiard. Ping pong. Ayan sila. Hindi nila alam kung ano lulutuin. Ang dami daw.
And the corner as well.
Office.
There's more lamb there actually, so
we're cooking for the whole town, Greg.
I know, it's like fiesta.
We have another lamb in here. So this one we can have it for tomorrow night.
Seriously, is it? Six of
those.
There's eight shops
there. Maybe just leave that.
We'll
just leave this one.
Yeah, sobrang kulay nung aming cheese platter. Yung mga boys, andun pa rin nag-uusap. So guys, ito yung view namin. Tignan nyo, ang ganda. So, nasa Normanville na kami. So, nandun sila sa loob. So, merong 3-room dito. And also, parang may playroom. So, ito yung dining sa labas. So, ayun yung view namin. May ocean doon. And ito yung mga bahay. So, 2-story house yung pinag-iisayan namin. And hindi ko pa alam. Actually, hindi ko pa alam kung saan yung kwarto namin. Kasi merong 3-room dito. So, merong tatlo yung couple, pero yung isang couple, uuwi na rin sila later. So, dalawa na lang kaming couple yung nandito. So, may extra room. Ang ganda, nakaka-refresh yung ganitong view, no? Buti na lang talaga, nag-holiday kami dito. Nakaka-refresh. And hindi pala siya ganun kalamig. Akala ko 18, pero hindi siya ganun kalamig. Okay lang. Diyan. Yan yung food namin tonight. Kain. Then yung aming dinner.
So guys, I'm a guest tonight here. I'm in Mercy's vlog. Seriously? She's only just delivered the potato.
I got the hack.
We gave her...
So, ito na yung aming room. So, kababa na kami.
Oh, yeah.
Kailangan namin lagyan siya ng linen. Only linen, no? Good thing. Only linen lang naman yung ilalagay namin. Guys, ayan, ito ko na natapusin yung aking vlog. But meron pa kami, of course, more vlog for sure dito sa Normanville kasi mag-stay kami dito for 3 days. Anyway, guys, ayan, don't forget to subscribe and like. Oh my God, natagal ko na hindi na napapanggit yan. Pagkatapagod ni Tura ko. Yun naman, no? Ito yung working girl.
I
don't know what's that. So, ayan na. Anyway, ito na. See you guys. Bye.